Do you know what I just realized? I'll treat this as a lovely road trip through Italy, and I'll just pretend that you are still my devoted husband.
I am!
And you, Breeze, you will be the human luggage. Yes, we are now on honeymoon.
First of all, it's a mission. Second of all, and just so we're clear, I promised my therapist no bodyguarding, so I'm not protecting either one.
This is not mission! This is honeymoon!
Hey, eyes on road! Eyes on road!
Babies need to be created in a stimulating environment. I must be aroused by sightseeing, shopping, fine dining, but we are officially on honeymoon.
For real?
Did she say fine dining?
Really?
Let's not do that. Guys, let's just focus on the road here. Oh.
Can we do it? Okay. All right. I got it. No, it's fine. You guys have at it. Maybe feather the brake a bit.
Hey there, future Michael. It's today, Michael. I think you'd be proud to know that I'm officially on sabbatical, and I don't know why I didn't do this sooner. In fact, for the first time since Kincaid killed Kurosawa, I'm starting to imagine a life without bodyguarding. This really feels like a new beginning.
Let's go, Breeze!
I know you! Don't I know you?
I'm Sonia Kincaid.
The Mafia took my husband. We have to go get him.
No. I'm not getting involved in this. I'm under strict psychological orders. Finally, Darius isn't haunting my dreams.
Come on, let's go!
You are fine!